treasures.
We will see. So here we have two big determined.
What numbers are you here?
50s. 55, 56.
Okay. Could be silver. Could be,
be nice. Like a nice half crown.
Oh yeah. Funny you should say that because I found one earlier. Well, no, that's it. It's 2 shillings, half a crown.
Yeah. Yeah. 2 shillings is 2 shillings. Half a crown.
Yeah. Coin, is it? Can't be. I'm guessing slate of metal. There it is, Steve. Oh, look, you dug it up.
Ah. Yes.
Is it worth the dig?
No. But you have to be in it to win it. Exactly.
Okay,
as you see,
you
do.
Yeah.
And
oh, what
these
the fuck?
These were stuck together. Yeah. I thought, oh, okay. That's what I was doing.
Hmm. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's a cool little
one as well.
It's a
good new one.
Can I answer
it for you? Half
P?
Yeah, possibly.
Like this one.
Whoa. Ooh. Oh.
That is a bit
that's
more
a,
interesting.
I think that's a florin, isn't it?
I thought it might be like half crown.
Yeah, half crown or a florin, yeah. Wipe it out, that'll come up nice, man.
Yeah, baby. That's why we're doing it. I was all deflated a minute ago. And now,
where is it?
Now we're at the boys. Now we're at the. That's made my day, that is.
It's a nice George the Fourth.
Is it?
Yeah, George the Fourth.
That's a beauty, mate, that one.
That is a fucking sweet coin, man. 1956.
1956?
Yeah.
1956.
It's a crown, half crown. You know, Jeremy, you said about a half crown earlier. Happy days. Well done, Steve-o.